Yes. Does seem like an issue.
It's tough.
There's Nate Doe. Wow.
Obviously. That's a good bit.
That's what I was thinking.
That's what I was going for. That's what I was going for.
Hook.
Hook.
I'm in. Why am I frozen?
He's Victor. Oh man.
Fourth count. 5, 6, 7. Ruining my day. Neither team can capitalize. I love striking out this much. I love it.
There's Burton.
go.
Oh!
Right, we just need a single here, Rory. Come on. Red hot Rory. Let's go.
There it is.
Do.
Need more, though. Gaylor's not fishing a perfect game.
Nah, not Tato.
He has not been good in the playoffs either. It's two solo shots and that's it. Can't give a help to a cold guy. Oh, the ball?
Only thing keeping
me in is their top three players are also struggling.
Yeah, they were terrible.
Yeah. It's Max and Rory are the only guys really hitting for me consistently.
Wow.
Maybe this is Victor's last inning, though. This could be at 100 plus innings. Get out. Let's go, Sky. Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
All right. Still might not be enough. Has his number. That's for sure. Jason Junkie already? So I have to go through three innings. Who's going to pitch? Jason Junkie for one more. Tommy Thompson. Tim just pitched last game. I have Pickles. Blank hasn't pitched yet in the playoffs. He'll probably pitch.
Think. Oh.
57. He might come out again. 125 pitches back to back.
Jesus.
Playoff games. I don't know how to jinx it, but Ooh. He's been great this playoffs. And he was the reason I lost the World Series last year.
Junkie?
Yeah. He had two of the four losses in the World Series. He came with the
That's
lead
just he was
and
double
the tied, in the tied game. He lost both of them for me. Like, bad. Not even, like, I couldn't even come back from him. Chad Bradford's in. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Still a game they really could weird. Win, but we're wasting him for at least next game. Alright, Sky, make him pay again. Some insurance here. Right, 2-3-4. I want to bring in somebody else. Don't keep Junkie in there. Still not tired. He's only 15 pitches, I guess. But... Throw it. Let's go. We've proven we can hit Chad a bit.
Got him rattled.
We got, what, two hits and a run off of him in game one. Now we have three hits on him this game. Just hella strikeouts. All right, Tommy, come on. Go to the order that's killed me today. Rather have taken the walk.
He's going crazy.
Honestly.
GG's.
Let's go. Alright, up 2-1, right. Back to Bruno. Bruno's the only loss so far, too. Again, not to jinx it, but I haven't given up more than 3 runs in a playoff game yet. It'll happen eventually, but I think I've given up 3 twice, and then all other 4 games have been 2 or less. Everybody on my team got a hit. Gaylord, good outing. Frankel is pitching a lot. I don't think his stamina is even 16, is not the highest. He pitched 120-something last game, too. So he would be due up, what, game 6?